Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, my name is Marta, or Marta if you can roll your R's, but either way is fine. Today I'm coming to you with a spring lookbook because I'm home and I'm bored and I have a closet full of clothes and I recently went to Mexico and got a ton of questions on the outfits that I wore there, so I figured might as well make a lookbook and show you guys where my favorite pieces for spring are from. I have my list here of the outfits, so I'm gonna talk about them here and then show you a clip of me wearing it. Some of these are brand new, some of them I've had for a few months, and some of them I've had for like over a year, and so I might not find the link for you to buy it, but it's still an idea of an outfit that you could wear when we get out of this quarantine and get back into reality. Outfit number one. This is an outfit that I wore when I went to Texas, Dallas, Texas, because I figured, you know what? Things are big in Dallas and Texas, and so I wanted big giant flare pants. So these black denim flare jeans are from American Eagle. They're very high rise. They have like 5 buttons. They are so comfortable, you guys. I wish I could wear them every single day. I paired them with this orange off the shoulder, like ruffled top that I believe I got from, where is it? Forever 21? I think it was from Forever 21, so that was a really good find. If there's a Forever 21 near you that's still open, run there and go find this top, or check on their website, because you can't leave the house right now. Pause. Guys, I can't find my black flared jeans. I'm so upset. I think they are at my dad's house, which I'm quarantined at my mom's house, and so I'm not gonna get that back until after this whole quarantine thing is over. So I'm pairing them with the white pants that you guys will see in a second, but here's a picture of what those black flared jeans look like, and they're a little thicker. So just imagine this top with that. I have everything else, you guys, I have everything else, but I can't find those pants. Oh no. Okay, back to the video. Pair this with like a cute hat. Like I had like a black hat that I wore it with, and some little booties, some little ankle booties. My camera turned off on me there, but we're back. So that's a super like country look. I actually went to a few coffee shops wearing that and I felt super cute. Next outfit. The next outfit is again an American Eagle bottoms. They just have the greatest bottoms, don't they? So I actually wore this when I was in Cancun recently. It's this green khaki skirt from American Eagle. It actually comes with a buckle belt that like buckles like a, like the buckle, which I thought was really cool that it came with a belt, and it's the perfect length and it's so comfortable. And I paired this with this beige floral top that I got from Windsor. I love Windsor, Windsor, however you want to say it. I love them. So this top, it's actually pretty cropped, so I kept having to pull it down. I didn't wear a bra with it, and by the way, I'll list my sizing below too for you guys for these items if I can, if the sizing's not there. I sometimes cut off all the tags off my clothes because they bother me. Does anyone else do that? Just me. Love that outfit. I paired that with a pair of white sneakers, Vans, flats, whatever you want to call them. I think that would look cute. You could also wear flip-flops, whatever. Next outfit was one of my favorites because I'm all about comfort. When I was in Cancun, I love to wear those long, stretchy, flared, comfy pants that have a design on them because that way my thighs don't have to touch. That's really the reason. I don't like wearing shorts and stuff because then my thighs touch and it hurts. So I like to have pants that are super airy and breathy and comfortable, but don't have to have my thighs touch. And with this black pair, I believe I got it from Windsor. Yeah, I got these from Windsor. Oh, Windsor's the best. I paired it with this grayish black spaghetti strap tube top type of situation from American Eagle. They have a whole table of them of all different colors. I like this grayish black color, and paired together, it was perfect. I felt super bohemian and super comfortable. So that's like a go-to if I'm going out to run errands or just anything. I love pants like that, which brings me to my next item because that's not the only one. Next outfit are these beige comfy flared pants, patterned pants that I got from Fashion Nova. They have a few on there as well. These ones have a reddish beige pattern to them, super Spanish and Mediterranean. You pair them with, what did I pair these with? I would personally pair these with a crochet top, If you don't have a grandmother like me that makes you crochet tops, or if you don't know how to make them yourself, you can either teach yourself or you can just go buy one from a store. But this one my grandmother made. I actually know how to make them, but that's not one that I made. I'm not that good. But I love that look, especially when I'm going on vacation. I could just wear a bathing suit top and then throw that on over top. I've never worn it. No, I have worn it without anything underneath. I have, that's a lie. I've done it. Whoops. So love, are you guys getting my vibe? My vibe of like the outfits that I kind of like? You feeling it? Next outfit is a dress. Yes, I do have dresses. This is actually a denim dress, but it's a very stretchy material. It's super comfortable. I've had it for a year now. My friend actually makes it. I'll tag her Instagram in the description box, which is crazy that she's made this dress because it's amazing. It zippers down the front, and what I'm pairing with it is this beige oversized cardigan that I believe I got from Boohoo. I think I got it from Boohoo, but it is huge, it has big pockets in it, and it's the only thick, like it's thick crochet, not like a thin, it's like a thick crochet cotton little cardigan, and I love it. When I wear skirts or when I wear dresses, I always wear Spanx underneath them. For the longest time, it was always these Under Armour shorts that I wore for volleyball, but then I realized I'm a grown woman and they actually have shorts meant for us girls that don't like our thighs rubbing and it hurting. So I picked up a bunch from TJ Maxx. I don't know if you guys are interested in that, but it's TJ Maxx, so I can't give you a link to it, but it's like, they come down to the perfect length. They're not too tight, so I wear them under everything. All the time, and I'm so comfy. Number six, I do have one pair of shorts that I bring out every now and then, and it is these new shorties. Can you believe it? I'm wearing a shorty. I didn't even wear shorties when I was a size 4, and now I'm like a size 8, and I'm wearing a shorty. I can't even believe it. Can you believe it? But I was like, you know what? Rock it. I'm a freaking rock it. And they're really comfortable. I was not expecting that. These ones from American Eagle, just if you're getting denim, go to American Eagle. I worked there for 4 years. And it's a hard job. They're very on top of their workers, but that's because they have high standards. I get it. But now I'm out of the retail world. Thank God. Bless. I'm pairing these shorts up with this Aerie top. I actually got a couple of these oversized like hoodie. They don't have a hood on them, so they're just crew necks from Aerie. The inside are so soft and it just feels super like spring, right? Like it might be a little chilly when the wind blows, so you wear a hoodie and then you wear shorts and show off your tan legs. I lost my tan. My tan is gone. I can't find it anywhere. It's gone. Maybe I'll just have to do a tanning video, a self-tanning video. So those stores being next to each other is very good and very dangerous because I get everything there. Ooh, also, I'll show you when I get up. I'm wearing these shorts right now from Aerie as well. If you want to wear them around the house, they're just like a very comfortable, soft material shorts. And I got it in beige and I got them in gray at Aerie, and I wore those the whole time I was on vacation too. Once I come back to the room, that's what I was wearing. They were amazing. Anyway, that's not part of the outfit. Last outfit, I'm just gonna wrap this up. I love flare pants now, and so I have these pair of flare pants. I believe they're from Pretty Little Thing. I love Pretty Little Thing. Oh, I love them so much. These white denim jeans are a very thin, stretchy material. Like, they're super, super comfortable, and I'm pairing it with my pink floral ruffle top. I think this is so springtimey. This was from Forever 21 as well. This was in my Valentine's Day lookbook, actually. So I paired this also with my black jeans. I pair with everything. I love that top. I just feel super girly in it. Like, I love it. That completes today's lookbook. That's pretty much what I've been wearing the past few weeks. Well, now all I wear are sweatpants and hoodies. But pre-quarantine, those are my go-to outfits for this time of year. I hope you guys got some great ideas. I didn't mean for this to be an American Eagle Aerie type of like promo, but I did shop there for my trip and I loved a lot of the things. So shout out to them. Send me free stuff. I'll tag the things below. I hope you guys liked this. Let me know what videos you want to see next. I really liked just kind of going through my closet and trying things on. But if you guys have ideas for in-home videos. I'm all ears. I'm all ears. I am here every day. Every day. All day. Where's everyone traveling to once this whole thing's done? I think when I travel, I'm still gonna be like gloved up and like not touching anything, but I need to travel. Oh my gosh, you guys. I'm supposed to go to Spain in June and Italy in July. Everything needs to get better. It all needs to get better. Okay, I love you guys so much. Please subscribe if you're not already subscribed, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.